guys, welcome back to my channel. So, today we're going to be doing something really exciting. I say really exciting loosely because it's not that exciting, but it's exciting for me because it's coffee and it's like 1 o'clock and I haven't had any coffee yet, so I'm killing two birds with one stone. So obviously you read the title, and today we are going to be making the cloud macchiato at home. So I work at Starbucks, right? And one day my friend texted me, said, "What's going on with Ariana Grande in Starbucks?" And I'm out here making drinks like, I don't know what is going on. I don't know anything. And then all of a sudden Ariana Grande is endorsing a Starbucks drink. That's what happened. So today we're going to be recreating the drink at home. I haven't tried it yet, but we're going to try. Hopefully it all works out. So if you somehow missed what the cloud macchiato is, it is a caramel macchiato with cold foam. And it's like really fluffy and really foamy and really fun. And it makes me want to sleep in it because it's so soft. So basically it's espresso, foam, and caramel drizzle. So here are the materials that you're going to need for this. You need milk, obviously. I got regular milk because that's what we use at work and it works. And I also got almond milk. It doesn't work at work with the cold foam, but I'm gonna try it out here because I really want it to work because I want non-dairy cold foam. The most important thing, if not the thing that makes it the cloud macchiato, is meringue powder. So this is found at Michael's, and I had to go on a little adventure this morning to find it, so this is me going to Michael's. Okay, welcome to my car. So we're gonna go to Michael's, I think, because I think they have what I need. I don't have any gas in my car, so let's see if I make it. I love going to Michael's because my inner child is such a crafter, and I never did crafts when I was little. I was told to just go outside and just like hit the wall with a stick. Like crafts were not, they were not our thing at my house. I just wanna make you feel okay.
Cuban River Drive. Inside my veins, I'm feeling it.
All my friends, they don't know what it's like, what it's like. Always wanted to be one of those people in their hand up. Like if you're sad, put your hand up. If you hate someone, put your hand up. If you're scared, put your hand up. I feel like I'm always a
part. What a time, what a time, what a time.
There's always been a rain.
I've arrived at Michael's. Let's get the goods. Okay, we're back here. Anyways, so cloud powder. It's not called cloud powder at Michael's. It's called meringue powder, but at work it's called cloud powder. And along with that, you're going to need some kind of whipping machine. I'm using a KitchenAid, but you are going to need something that whips it fast. You could use a whisk, but you would really need an aggressive flick of the wrist.
Look at the flick of that wrist.
Starbucks has like a special blender that's like specially created to make cold foam. And I don't have that, obviously, so. Okay, so now that I've talked for 6 years straight, let's just hop right into making this cloud macchiato, baby. Hopefully. It'd be really embarrassing if it didn't work out. So when we put the milk in the blender thing, it's like about like a half a cup. So that's what I'm gonna go for here. And then if it doesn't work out, I will increase the amount of milk. Ugh, I can't get this milk open. Hello. Oh my god, hello. Okay, no, I really can't get it open. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, finally. I'm gonna put about a half a cup of milk into the KitchenAid. Great. Now I can't open this. So basically, meringue is egg white powder, so if you're vegan, you can't have this. So in there I have the half a cup of milk and the 2 teaspoons of meringue powder. And before I start fluffing that up, I'm going to make some coffee. And I don't have an espresso machine. And if you do have an espresso machine, you're ballin'. Give yourself a pat on the back. But I don't. So I'm just going to brew dark roast coffee, really strong, because that's the closest thing to espresso that you can get at home. Okay, the coffee is brewing. So I think I want to try to do this. Okay, so I'm just going to turn it on like 1. I'm realizing to make this work, I have to add a lot more water because like the thing in there is not even reaching the milk. It kind of worked. It definitely needs sugar. The one that we get at work already has sugar in it when we get it, so I'm just gonna add some sugar. Okay, so my coffee is done, and I'm going to... So, as I said, brew like really dark coffee if you don't have espresso. Okay, so now I'm just going to put the foam into the glass and make a right mess. I love myself. Okay, so as you can see, this is just milk foam. And the word macchiato means poured on top. So I'm just going to pour the coffee. Because the coffee is heavier than the milk, it is creating a sickening layer. And I want to try it. It's honestly so good and fun. Oh my god, it's so fun! Now, usually at Starbucks, they'll put like caramel drizzle on top and it'll be all like, cute. But this, if you're trying to like do this at home and not go spend like a pretty penny on a cloud macchiato, I would highly recommend trying it out. So here is like the experimental part, because at Starbucks, their milks don't like whip, which makes sense because non-dairy milk is like... If you want this to work like even better, always use like a fattier milk. But I want to try almond milk. It's still not going to be vegan because of the egg whites, but at least it's non-dairy, which is better than nothing. So, I'm kind of sad to inform you that this did not foam up. I kind of knew it would be like that because it'd just be like that, you know? But I feel like this one's gonna taste better because it's flavored milk. I got vanilla almond milk. So here is the almond milk one. Obviously, it's like not super foamy, but let's try her. I have to say that I prefer this one so much more over the other one because dairy milk tastes like ass, like absolute ass. It also looks pretty cool, so. Also, I'm filming this on my phone, so sorry for the trash quality. So yeah, that's how you make a cloud macchiato. And obviously you can always add like whatever you want to the like cup. So if you wanted like vanilla syrup in it or caramel syrup or whatever. But this is just like the basic premise of the drink. It's really just a bunch of foam and espresso shots, which honestly is really good. I'm gonna drink this almond milk one because it's actually very enjoyable. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, please. And subscribe for more quality content. I just realized I'm double fisting coffee. Let's fucking rage, bro. This would be me at a party, if I went to parties, if I had friends to go to parties with, if people even knew who I was. This would be me at a party. Two cups of coffee, one hot, one cold. Anyways, thanks for watching. I will see ya in the next one. Cheers.